All right, hammer curls. So what Carol's gonna do is she's gonna hold the dumbbells at her side, but don't lock them in too much and restrict your movement. She's gonna let her arms move freely, because you're gonna keep her palms turned in and just pull it up right slightly above your breasts and then down. And as you come down to the bottom, you kind of want to give a little tricep flex on the downside and pull it up. Good. Again, same thing with every movement, chest up, lower back nice and tight. Perfect.